Okay, so the freshman wilderness experience for me was probably one of the best things I've ever done. It was a crazy good transition into college. I had been pretty worried, and I ended up going on the trip. I had met some strangers, but we're so close now. We hang out all the time, and it ended up leading into me becoming more of a leader. I'm actually signed up with the outdoor program to do stuff, and it was just one of the best things I've done. I got to actually fill out some of my goals on my bucket list, and I got to see mountains, and I got to take pictures with some of my friends, and I was able to like open up to people, and it's made me the person I am today, and I'm super grateful for everything I got out of the whole experience.
Freshman wilderness experience was amazing. I came into Bowling Green and my main goal for college was meeting new people, getting good grades, but most of all making the best of the experience. And by doing the Appalachian Trail with total strangers, I thought that'd be a great start. My favorite part, I know this sounds cheesy, is when you're in nature, everything just kind of disappears except your true self and who you're with. And everyone shared things that they normally wouldn't share with each other, and they became super close, and we got a really good support system, and we went in as strangers and came out as like really, really good friends. And I couldn't picture my life in BG or outside of BG without the people I met.
Michigan. On the bus ride there, we didn't really talk that much. It was pretty quiet and insanely awkward. But you could definitely tell on the bus ride back that we were completely comfortable with each other, that we had learned an immense amount about each other and began to understand each other. The bus ride back was all talking, music, playing games. And it just goes to show that a week in the wilderness with just like a certain group of people, even if they're complete strangers, that you guys can all come together. It was beautiful to see all of those people come together from different backgrounds, different places all over the U.S.
I would like to reach out my hand, only say, only tell you to run.
Oh. Mumbai, 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 m